Hello everyone, this video shows you how to remove page break in a Word document. I have some sample text in this Word document containing page break on the first page, and the remaining of the text is on the second page of this document. Usually it is very easy to remove page break by hitting the delete key on the keyboard, but there are some other cases where Word will not let you remove page breaks by hitting the delete key on your keyboard. In this video, you will see how to remove what I would call stop burn and non-stop burn page breaks. Let's start with removing non-stop burn page breaks. To make the page break visible, I'm gonna go ahead and click home and click this symbol to show the paragraph marks. And we can easily locate the page break on my first page of the document. I will locate my cursor to the page break and hit delete on my keyboard. And as you see, page break is just deleted because this is non-stop burn page break. What if this was a stop burn page break? Even if I hit the delete key, it wouldn't have been removed. So what I'm gonna do in this case, I'm gonna go ahead and hit Ctrl F on my keyboard, click this down-headed arrow, choose Replace. I will hit Shift 6 on my keyboard and M in the Find What section. In the Replace With section, I will hit Shift 6 P. Next, I will click Replace All. And the results window says there is just one replacement made because there was only one page break. I will hit OK. Then I will close this window. In my document, I see that the page break is removed. I will just hit delete to remove this spacing as well. So this is the second option to remove page breaks that are stop burn. Now there are no page breaks on my document. Thank you for watching my video.